crowd. Thank you. So, I always say, way back in the 1960s, there was a lot of troubles going on in the southern states of America, particularly over civil rights. That was better now. But at that time, you know, we had the news in England, and I wanted to try and write a song that if it ever got back to the people going through the struggles in Alabama and in Little Rock and places like that, that it might just give them a little bit of hope when they were going through those struggles.
For this moment.